Queen fury, Prince Harry to return to UK without Meghan after stepping over the line. Prince Harry is facing a potential scolding from the Queen when he returns to UK without Meghan Markle in the next few weeks, it has been claimed. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex have been outspoken about the upcoming US election since they moved to California earlier this year. But Harry could have landed himself in hot water for urging people to vote, and is it not traditional for members of the royal family to share their views? Palace insiders claimed the Duke has stepped over the line, a source told The Sun. Staff at Windsor has been told to prepare for the possibility Harry could come back. They are told that it could be within weeks, but Meghan's name was not mentioned. There are all sorts of issues to speak about, not only his political statements, but also his visa situations in the US. Even though he would have to isolate for 2 weeks, the estate is large enough for talks in a socially distant way. Harry is believed to be returning to UK to tie up loose ends after he moved into a $14 million mansion in Santa Barbara, California, with Meghan Markle and their son Archie. The couple have already established their own path after signing a £112 million Netflix deal. And now Harry has lived in the US for more than 183 days, he may need to start paying tax. He also paid back the £2.4 million used to renovate Frogmore Cottage, where the couple lived after they tied the knot in 2018. Last month, Harry told Americans to reject hate speech, misinformation, and online negativity in the lead-up to the November 3rd election. Meghan also said this was the most important election of our lifetime and urged people to register to vote. The comments lead to President Donald Trump warning Harry and Meghan were essentially encouraging people to vote for Joe Biden. Royal biographer Penny Jewer warned Meghan and Harry are burning bridges beyond repair by making political statements. She said, in the past few months, Harry and Meghan have just burned some significant bridges that may be beyond repair. Right now, that doesn't seem to bother them, and I can't see Meghan ever wanting a way back. What she discovered in her brief spell as a working member is the British royal family is no place for someone with political ambition. The centuries-old institution provides an unparalleled platform for charitable work to change and improve people's lives. But it's not the springboard for changing the world, however burning and evident the need. However, Ms. Jura added Harry is more preoccupied with his charitable efforts rather than pursuing a political path. She said he will most likely find his way back in the future.